Well, I've come to take out the syringes that I put in yesterday, and you can, if you see these, you can see that they are all empty, which is fantastic. I've had one so far this morning that still had solution in it, but this is really great. It means they've been absorbed well. Also, more good news, none broken. So either the possums haven't been this far, or they something else. Hey Fluffy! Fluff, Fluff, where did you go? Hey Reggie, where did you go? Come along! Come on guys! So yesterday, when I did this tree, it was raining, so I didn't stop to take video, but this is quite interesting, and doesn't always happen, but you can see this one is growing here, you can see, it's rotting away. Hey, Fluffy, did you come to check what was going on? Yep. More syringes. More syringes, my girl. Yep. Over and over. There are contractors working on the kiwi fruits today, fixing up the frames and things that have got bent during last season. So that's all the noise you'll hear in the background. I've got a little four by four farm vehicle thing running up and down. Etching steel beams, taping them down to the bottom. What did you see, Fluffy? Huh? What's interesting in the world? Yep. That's right. These ones too. That's correct. And then the next tree. Yep. You know the routine. you joining us? Yeah? Nearly done here. Yeah? So this is another interesting mushroom, isn't it? It's got sort of this woody top and it grows out from the stem. Here. See? This little one also. It's quite interesting. It's not quite like a mushroom really. It's sort of, yeah. All sorts of interesting things. And look at this, this is another thing. It seems like for some reason I left these two in the middle out. Hey Reggie, checking up on me. Didn't tell me yesterday that I'd left some out, did you? So how I measure them is that it's one syringe for every 1 meter of canopy diameter. So I pace it out to the center. 3, 4, 5. And so I will put 10 syringes into this little fella. You can see it really needs it, this one. But it's getting better. It's not as bad as it used to be. Hey Fluff, we're coming up to these trees now, probably about 4 or 5, and then we can go home, okay? Find a nice place in the sun? In the shade. In the sun? Well, I finished loading all the syringes. They're all primed and ready to go. There they all are. All in different piles, and now I'm stuck under a cat. Really? You don't really want us to go again? And you just like getting snuggles. Okay, come on. Let's go drill some holes. Come on then. Okay. I know. It's hard when we have to work, eh? It's a bore. Come on then.